Yes, it's Bobby Hill. I'm in the football. I'm watching a football match. My first vlog. Yay, look.
This afternoon's teams, Jonathan and Bridget and Remy.
Yeah.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Nations League of the Scottish Championship, which is the Great Barrier Reef. Here's how the Royals line up then this afternoon in goal. It's number one, Adam Federici.
Yay!
Number two, Patrick Chris Gunter.
Yay!
Number three, Stephen Kenny.
Yay!
Number five, Alex Pierce.
Yay!
Number six, Oliver Moore. Number 10, Simon Cox.
Hey!
Number 11, Jordan Lupita.
Hey!
Number 15, Michael Hector.
Hey!
Number 19, Jamie Mackey.
Hey!
Number 20, Glenn Murray.
Hey!
Number 23, Danny Williams.
Hey!
Substitutes for Reddy this afternoon. Number 7, Pavel Mabremian. Number 9, Hal Robson-Canoe. Number 16, Hope Atkin. Number 22, Nick Blackburn. Number 25, Jake Taylor. Number 31, Mikael Anderson. Number 35, Jake Cooper. The referee is Mr. Smallwood. The assistant is Mr. Brian, Mr. Perry. And the fourth division is Mr. Kemp. So earlier today, alongside representatives of Stars, Sir John Mainsey placed a wreath as Reading Football Club recognised the centenary of the First World War and remember all those who fought in previous wars and are still fighting for our country today. They shall not grow old as we who are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them. We now remember with a minute's silence all those who have made the ultimate sacrifice for their country. This will begin on the referee's whistle.